back at me, I gave a boo. That ain't a problem, I know it was good. She had them.
To be a love-hate relationship when it comes to TikTok. There is no gray area. It's an all or nothing situation. I'm sure every famous TikToker had one of those times that they wish everyone would forget. Do you want to know the good side of it? This is the reason why so many people love TikTokers. Go to the video on the end screen or in the link of the description.
My hood, what up super bad, man, I know that pussy good.
Talented and gifted, I guess the table shifted.
I feel like a whole brand new bitch bustin'. What? Bitch, I'm bustin'. I feel like a whole brand new bitch.
Let me stop. Let me up. Let me stop.
In the hood, yeah, they calling me special. When I go shopping, I need all the specials. Yeah, mix it, 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 mix it. Too many bitches got them in the mix.
ELOBEABB, nigga, that's my pod, nigga. Fuck these niggas, we ain't squash this shit. Pick a bitch up, then I drop the bitch. P-I-M-P, I need money, bitch, so get on top of it. All that dope talk, nigga, we cognizant. Pick another discussion, a topic, bitch, all I talk.
You gotta see this shit in person, believe me.
We can't just be talking about it. I want you dumb and excited. We can't just be cautious about it. I wanna get wild. Take me for a
I'm not afraid to die. dough.
Think I'm getting butterflies, but it's really something telling me to run away.
Malang kapatid, hop hop, malang kapatid. Sa sarili ay subukan mong makinig, nag-iinig ka, kailangan ng lamang.
Sa malamig, sa malamig.
Sa malamig, sa malamig.